classe avec les students. Next question only is Eko. Who was the successor of Babur? Humayun, Sumayun, Eko. Who was the successor of Babur? Okay. Answer the camera. Humayun, Eko. Humayun, Eko. Name the battles in his Abur defeated at the Pratap of Mewar. Eko. See, I'm asking a question. You know, and I Abur na Mewar ki at the Pratap. My teacher pigi ba lampam ni mami kiko. Okay, have any question? Nang Eko. Come again. Ano di? The battle of Khalbijati. So I have to say, see, that any but battle of Lamba Babal, say he jay of the history of the cop. Yes, the Baru, I don't know. So I have to go to Miko. I'm going to name the battle in which I was defeated at the Fata of the Waka. And okay, Nana Patama, Arano Bata, okay, but you think about my battle number of Kanana, Abona. And Abona, Nana Patap. The Battle of Khalbijati, 1576. Next, what is it called? For what purpose did Abur introduce the masculine system? Kariyuta Abana, masculine system, introduced or given over. And Aduki, you know, Abur introduced this system in order to bring about an effective administration of the imperial service. You know, how Abana. See how the system, the system, master system. See how book you can, you know, have a kind of call. Effective administration, a ma. Imperial service, the effective administration, no problem, no problem. And my here, I'm back to my layout on the call. I'm a problem, no problem. I'm a master system, get to keep me here. Here they go. Last question. Name the most important source of history of the world under a book. See the Aborna Madu. Come, go. Have the quality of cookie. Mungkin di apa di history je. Aku nak pali matam ga mungkin history je masih di kau ini si history je ki persoal je. Mai kau dah si ki wari je. Kau mau apa je kau? Kau no halu kau kau. Aku nak mahal ni kau. Kita apa? Si je. Si lu cakap si. Mungkin yang tu di si je. Nampak tu apa? Bos macam siapa muka? Kau macam tu tak ada kau. Si kau. Si lu cakap.